The three of you convinced yourselves you have extraordinary gifts that something has a coming. David Dunn, the only person to survive that train wreck all those years ago. What do you do?
I'm in security.
You think you have superpowers?
It's a feeling. Me. I have to touch them.
You believe you are a protector.
My name's Patricia.
I have no question. There are two dozen identities.
I'm Mary Reynolds.
What about my singer? We almost got you, bro.
That live in that body with you.
They're coming any minute now, you guys.
But what I am questioning is your belief that you are something more than human.
And yet, it is true. My bones break easily. That hit 94 breaks in my life.
But you have an extraordinary IQ.
This is not a cartoon. This is the real world.
No way.
And yet, some of us still don't die with bullets. Some of us can still bend steel. I've been waiting for the world to see that we exist. May I meet the beast?
I have for your sake that he lies here.
That sounds like the bad guy is teaming up. A lot of people are going to die.
Don't do this.
Are you ready?
What do you call yourself?